What is quality score and how do we improve it? In this video, I'm going to explain what quality score is and why it's important. I'm also going to share our top 3 tips on how you can improve your quality score. All of this coming right up. Hi, I'm Maggie at Vixen Digital, Certified PPC Specialist. We help you to get the right clicks. What is quality score? Quality score is a grading of your keywords, ads, and landing pages based on their quality when it comes to user search experience. It is graded on a scale from 1 to 10 and is based on factors such as click-through rate, ad relevance, and landing page experience. So what are the benefits of having a great quality score? Quality score might not be an obvious metric to monitor if you're starting out with Google AdWords. However, if not looked after, it might make you overpay for clicks or even stop your ads from showing altogether. You can check on your quality score in the Google AdWords account under the Keywords tab. You should be aiming for a quality score of at least 7 or above. Google will reward you for having a good quality score because it means that you're following their best practices and that you're writing ads with user experience in mind. A good quality score means that you will achieve top ad positions while paying less for clicks. It means saving money and increasing your return on investment. So how can you get a good quality score? I'm going to share our top 3 tips on how to improve it. Number 1. Make it relevant. Ad relevance is vital. Make sure to put keywords in your ad's headlines and descriptions. However, don't go overboard because your ads still need to make sense to users. If your ads are more relevant to users than your competitors, you will get more clicks, a better click-through rate, and overall, you will achieve a much better quality score. Top tip! Make sure you use URL paths when writing your ad copies. It's an easy way to include more keywords in your ads and make them more relevant. Number 2. Click-through rate. According to Google, click-through rate is the single most important factor when it comes to calculating your quality score. If your keywords have a good click-through rate, you will dramatically improve your chances of achieving a good quality score. Try inserting a simple call to action that will help you engage with the users and make them click on your ads. Top tip! From our experience, including numerical values in ads tends to increase their click-through rate. For example, 50% off or buy for only $4.99. Number 3. Landing page. Don't do all the hard work of sending users to your website just to lose them at the last hurdle. Make sure your landing pages are well designed and have a fast loading time. Think about the whole user journey. Make sure to insert the initial keywords in prominent places on your landing page. Lastly, include clear call to actions to make sure the users know how to engage with your website. Top tip! Use Google's Page Insight tool to check on your landing page's speed. It will also give you tips on how to improve it. Your quality score will not improve overnight. Remember to keep working and be patient when it comes to waiting for results of your optimizations. We really hope that you enjoyed the video and that you will start seeing an increase of your quality score very soon. Let us know in the comments how you get on. Make sure to subscribe for more PPC videos and hit the like button. Thanks for watching.